We are in Paraguay in this beautiful garden underneath the, what do you call this tree?
Lapacho.
A lapacho tree, which is a very important tree in Paraguay. And we're here with Nicolas Carter, who is telling me about this beautiful Paraguayan harp, which is a traditional instrument here.
It's the national folk instrument of Paraguay.
Yeah. It's very complicated. Look at all these little levers and stuff.
It's got 36 strings.
36 strings.
Yeah.
And they're normally this size or a little bigger?
This one I shortened it a little bit. It's a little smaller.
Why did you shorten it?
To fit in taxis when I travel.
Okay.
Yeah.
A traveling musician.
Yeah, we need something.
Practical. We've got to have something that's going to fit.
Yes.
How about in the overhead bins? How do you do that?
No, I haven't. I have a coffin box.
Oh.
Yes, and it has a little wheel on the back, and I just walk in.
Yeah.
You have a few heads turn around.
Like, what is that?
Once in a while, you get security really after you.
Yeah, right.
When I was in Israel, I was like, what do you have inside that box?
Little did they know it was an angel's
harp. I had to take the whole thing out, yeah.
That's beautiful. Will you play some for me?
Yeah. Do you want me just anything right now?
Just play. No, play the song.
What we were working on?
Yeah, play the song. It's so beautiful.
Oh,
I love it.
Oh, great.
Beautiful. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.